ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಹರಿಹರ ಮೂರ್ತಿ. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಎ ಎನ್ ಟಿ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ 3 ಡಿಕೇಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಸಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಗಲೋರ್. ಇಯರ್ ಪೇನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಕಾಮನ್ ಫೀಚರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಕಾಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಪೇನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಥ್ರೋಟ್, ಪೇನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಟೀತ್, ಸಮ್ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಎರೋಷನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಟೀತ್, ಇಂಜುರೀಸ್ ಟು ದ ಥ್ರೋಟ್, ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಇಯರ್ ಔಟ್ಸೈಡ್, ಇನ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟರ್ನಲ್ ಇಯರ್, ಇನ್ ದ ಮಿಡಲ್ ಇಯರ್ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಇನ್ನರ್ ಇಯರ್. ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಬಿ ಕಾಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಟ್ಯೂಮರ್ಸ್. The most common some people come across is by very forcible blowing of the nose. When you blow the nose very hard, what you are doing is forcing the air through the nose into the ear beyond the normal pressures, as a result of which it puts excessive pressure on the eardrum. The eardrum, you know, is a very sensitive organ. It's a very thin and small object separating the external and the middle ear. But it's highly well innervated, as a result of which the sensitivity is very high, and forcible blowing of the nose can cause pressure, causing pain, sometimes even a rupturing of the eardrum, as a result of which there can be excessive pain. Pain intensity can rise to the extent of the pain caused during a delivery. So it's not to be trifled with. So one should not blow the nose very hard if the nose is blocked, as injuries to the inner ear or middle ear can be caused because of that.